obviously no shot though, so if you have anything to say, you know, that's the time.
Let's go bang this shit, boy.
Candy flavor, pretty good. If you like sour stuff, let's get to it.
What are we doing, 7 or 8, bro?
78, bro.
Huh?
78.
78 plates.
I'll probably go 7 plates.
It's already a lot of plates.
Huh?
It's already a lot of
How
plates.
How much is this?
A lot.
I'm not a mathematician. Yeah, I think we're just going to be on a vibe, bro. Me just training.
Just training.
Yeah.
Catch a breath on that one, bro.
No breaths to be had.
Got any words, bro?
Nope.
What happened last time when you put on the front one?
Oh, the leopard just felt weird. You probably like it, but it was weird to me.
Heavy, bro.
Shot to six.
Nah, you ain't gonna mess nothing up. Don't worry about it.
I ain't coming up. I'm going down. I'm staying down.
Nice shot though, so if you have anything to say, that's the time.
Let's go bang this shit, boy.
Mango Kush and Moroccan cookies. I was up in the Bay, bro. I just got them from the dispensary up there. Yeah. Yeah. When I make a trip up to the Bay, I know it's tough, but I could probably put some in some soil and bring some clones down for you. Yeah, because they got everything up there, bro. That shit is crazy up there. Right. Well, that's what I look for when I go to my, because when I grow outdoor, I don't like the indica, I get the mold. You know what I'm saying? So I always look for the sativas out there. But yeah, I got you on the gram now, though. So next time I go up there, I'll tap in with you and let you know. Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah. Right, yeah. Okay, cool, bro. Appreciate it, dude. Yeah, bro. Thank you.
think what, one more heavy shit? And then some light shit. I can't feel my fucking back, bro. Considering the only leg workout I've done in the last 2 months was that silly ass deload shit we did the other day.
Not bad.
Huh?
Not bad.
Solid starting point. And then what, before that we didn't hit it for like what, a month?
Maybe 5 months.
Hook, boy.
Very good.
My legs don't win that. I can like not work out my legs.
tough, bro. This shit is tough. This time is much better. 10 p.m. at night. I can't do this type of shit at 8 p.m., bro.
The late night's been killing us.
I'm gonna be sitting on my ass at 8 p.m., bro. Fuck me. All right, G. That's that. That's like the second leg day I've had in a month and a half. So we're about to go home, get some protein and creatine up in me. That bounce back meal. It's a necessity. Anyways, appreciate whoever watched. We got more coming. This is gonna get better and better, baby.